that he mentioned. It says here, the judgment day will not come until the following things. Read with me carefully. The hour will not establish until two big groups fight each other, whereupon there will be a great number of casualty on both sides, and they will be following one and this and the same religion and doctrine. That means there is a group that will be victorious, and there is only one religion in the whole world. And then second, tell no. about my, don't shut up. This is your prophet, say respect your prophet. Tell
no, he's not saying
shut it. Up. Tell about 30 the 30 the jazz liars. 30 the jazz. There's 30. There's 30 the yes. jazz. Okay, hold on. And each one of them, and each one of them, hold on, Abdul. And each one of them will claim that he is Allah. And shut up, shut up. And each one of them, he will claim that he is Allah messenger. Let's continue. Then hold on. Then till the religious knowledge is taken away, so no Muslim will be left, no scholars will be left. All Muslims have no scholars. There's no Muslims. All Muslims are gone. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Earthquake. Hold on, hold on. Earthquake will increase. Hold on. Shut up, shut up. Time will pass quickly. Affiliation will appear. Al-harj, which means like people, they will start killing each other, etc. They will increase. And then till the wealth will be abundance. How wealth will be abundance if people are killing each other? That will be funny. So abundance, abundant, that a wealthy person will worry. Lest nobody should accept his zakat. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, hold on. And then, and whoever will present, whoever will, oh, shut up. Let me read, man. Respect your prophet. And whoever will present, presented to someone, that person whom is will be offered to, will say, I am not in need of it. So time would come that people will not need money. That is heaven, my friend. This is fiction. How the world will go in chaos, how people, they will kill each other, and then people will not need money. Okay, continue. That's law. Tell the people complete, just shut up. One under construction, high buildings. But we have high buildings since long time ago. Till a man, when passing by a grave of someone, will say, with that I wear in his place. He wished that to be in his place. You know, how there's people do not need money no more, and yet people will not wish to be in the grave. And then, until the sun rises from the west. So your prophet, he claimed that the sun will rise from the west. So when the sun will rise, the people will see rising from the west. They will all believe, embrace Islam. But that will be the time when Allah said, no good will be due to any soul. So which means we'll not accept to accept Islam no more. Now, where in, hold on, this is the hate in front of you, all right?
No, I'm seeing it.
So if we go by, hold on, if we go by your prophet, he said that there's a 30 Dajjal will come first, and yes. then war between two groups will happen. Okay, name for me the 30 Dajjal will happen before Mecca have high buildings. Name the 30 Dajjal.
First, there's 23 Dajjals already up in the next 50 years.
Name them for me. Name them for me. The 30 Dajjal. They claim to be the Prophet Muhammad.
Google it.
I don't want to call them. You are the one who knows. Tell me who are they, those three messengers they claim to be the prophet of Allah.
23 has already appeared.
30 Dajjal, not 23. Who are they? Who are the 30 Dajjal? Give me the names. Okay, give me the name of the first one.
Google it.
I don't know where to Google. You're a Muslim. Tell me, come on, can't you tell me, give me one? Who is the one?
Okay, I'll Google it.
But sorry guys, you don't see my screen. I apologize. I just noticed you don't see my screen. So tell me who are they, the 30 Dajjal, because all those things have to happen before the rest will happen. So the first one, two big group will fight. Well, we have two big group fought already, long time ago. It's called the First World War and the Second World War, and maybe in the future we'll have the Third World War. Now, and then all the people, they will become one religion. Obviously, this is not Islam. What is that religion? Christianity. Number three, till all the people, till we have 30 Dajjal. Who are the 30 Dajjal? Name one. So as you see here, Abdul, if you look with me, the one about high buildings, it have to happen long after all those lists of things happen, which mean after the two groups shut up, after the two group fight, after the 30 Dajjal pass, and then after the religious are taken away, which means there's no scholar left, and then after that shut up, earthquake will happen, and then time will pass quickly, which means time will be shortened, and then al-hajr people will kill each other like in a madness, and then the wealth will be abundant and nobody care for money, and then after that, after all those things like nine and etc., and then in number nine they will accomplish high buildings. So what your prophet saying, hold on. What your prophet, he said, he's proven to us that all of this is a lie, because none of the eight happened before the high buildings. The high buildings already there.
He's not saying this will happen, then that will happen.
No, it says that. It says that. Read, Abdul. Read. Here, read with me. The judgment day, the hour will not be established till, number one, big two group fight. Number two, tell, etc. Number three, number four, number five, number six. You're a prophet. You're a prophet. He put them in order for a reason, supposedly, because they will happen in order. Stop. And then when the sun rises, shut up. Let me get you busted. He said, when the sun rises from the west, then people will convert to Islam, but that will be too late. So the last thing will happen when the sun rays from the west. Stop lying.
He's not saying
in you brought a shame to your prophet. You call me to prove a prophecy. You prove that you are dumb like your prophet.
Oh, you are a big fat liar. You're
well, here we go. In front of you, it says that the first thing will happen, the first thing, the second thing, and the last thing. The last thing, what is the last thing your prophet has said? What is the last thing will happen? The sun will rise from the west. Do you agree? Do you agree?
Where does he say then that will happen?
It says, here we go. And then, read. Until the sun rise from the west. So when the sun will rise and the people will see it rising from the west, they all will all embrace Islam. But that will be the time when Allah said, no good will do a soul believing them, because this is judgment day. That's it. This is the judgment day. So the judgment day will happen now. When number 11 happened, where the sun rise from the west, and then everybody say, oh Allah, please, we will be Muslim. But then he will say to them, no, it's too late. That's it. So this is the last thing to happen. So you just approved to me, and I want to say thank you, Abdul, for calling me, for proving Muhammad to be a false prophet.
Well, big fat lie. You're saying it will happen in order.
It says the last thing will happen is what? What is the last thing will happen? Okay, hold on. I have another Abdul trying to call me. Maybe he's smarter than you. Okay.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Okay, no problem. You know, thank you for saying Quran. Hello.